Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Jedi Knight, Jedi Academy. We're keeping on trucking here because I think we're reaching a climax of some sort, but I haven't even been referred to the menu, so we're going to keep going. If you enjoyed the video, please leave a like down below. Don't forget to comment and subscribe if you haven't already, as it really helps me out. And I'll see you... Nope, that's the goodbye. That was the wrong sentiment. I appreciate you tuning into this series still. Enjoy a classic Star Wars game from one of the best franchises there is, which is, of course, Star Wars. There he is. So that was an exhilarating opening. And we're gonna do a quick save of this to make sure that we good. You know, you hear that theme, even though I know he's dead at this point in the timeline, that is still nerve-wracking to hear the Vader theme.
Are you new here?
Yes.
You made a wise choice. The Master will soon return to lead us to glory.
They're trying to resurrect Ragnos. Well, let's,
It's a Jedi!
Oh!
There's no escape.
Oh!
Oh! Oh!
Whatever that thing is... That thing is pretty great. How's it going, sir?
It's a Jedi.
Oh! Oh!
And it was a Sith. Well, I appreciate how powerful some of my tools are here. No Jedi, just a guy with a gun. It's when the Sith come out that I want to switch to my more powerful weapons. Because I'm not a fan of the lightsaber combat.
You will die by my hand.
I just don't think it's very clean.
Oh.
You can't escape.
Ah. Ah. Ah.
Oh, he was countering that. That makes sense.
Ah.
Freak, he was fast. Yeah, my fancy tricks may not work on him this time. Yeah, he ain't having none of that. Let's go! Save that puppy. We ain't gonna fail to the same guy again. Evidently, I broke it. Apparently.
Oh. by yourself. Blast him.
Oh!
Detonation pack, then. Save it. We're gonna just gonna keep on spastically saving.
I sense you, Jedi.
Alright, well, it's nice to meet you.
Pitiful Jedi.
Oh!
Another Sith down, Master.
We're wanted up in the throne room. For what? I guess they're almost done up there. We'll be leaving soon.
Let's see what you've got.
More than you've got, apparently. Big moment. Checkpoint, what is waiting for me up here?
The Jedi are here.
Holy cow.
Use Jaymore.
Die tonight.
What? Why can he do combos and I can't?
He will die by my hand.
How do you win
those?
I don't know what you want from me.
Oh, are you kidding me? I just wanted to try and save it.
A Jedi. No!
Let's see what you've got.
Save. Get ready to dodge.
You will die by my hand.
I don't understand.
You will die by my hand. My master has taught me well. My master has taught me well.
Ah! An intruder.
Oh.
You can't stop me.
I did, didn't I?
Come get me, Jedi. You can't stop me. You can't stop me. You can't stop me.
I think I did, dude.
Let's see what you've got.
We ain't trying to leave this place until I've got my health
back.
Let's
see what you've got.
It this way? No. Oh, it's Katarn.
I thought Jedi were powerful.
You can't.
Oh, freak me.
Let's see what you've got.
Got into the castle. Looks like he took care of everything down here. Where are you now?
I'm in a lot
I'm
of
in
trouble,
a hangar.
Kyle.
Okay, I'll catch up with you soon.
But I think we managed to squeak out. Okay, so you want me to be in the hangar. We want all this that we can get. Okay, there's more stuff here.
Are you one of us?
Sounds like somebody spawned in. Where, though? Am I supposed to go back through here? No. Yeah, well, let's save my good fortune of having the extra shield ready to go. It's the only way to go, so something must have happened in here. I heard the, you...
What are you doing here?
Oh, there you are.
You can't stop me.
No! No!
Save that. No damage.
You will die by my hand.
Oh my gosh! You are a dual wielder. Slurg in heck. Gentlemen, holy ladies, everybody, holy moly. He was a freaking dual wielder. Thought he might have been a droid. Oh gosh. Okay. This looks like boss arena. Why am I taking damage? Same strat. Block and toss. Block, toss, strafe. Block, toss, strafe. Block, toss, strafe. Block, toss. Instant health. Same strat. Block, toss. What the heck? Okay. Checkpoint, nice. That was pretty stressful, not gonna lie. I'm going down, aren't I? Every time we get past an ambush, it's a good idea to save. I'm sorry, you have a nice day, okay? Oh, I gotta go that way. Hey, what's up?
Well.
Yes. Quick save.
Someone didn't like Vader much.
Oh, dang, yeah, it's a Vader statue. Save it up here. The reason why I did such a fast save is I was very concerned about my continued well-being.
I sense you, Jedi.
Oh, I thought it'd be my green glow giving me away. Hello, sir. I would like to duel you. Oh, only one blade. I seem to have a harder time with the one blade.
Oh, Jedi.
Except I got past you, bro.
You are weak.
No, you. Ignore the fact that you almost killed me there.
I am stronger than you. Stop.
There you are.
Let's see how good you are.
Oh, apparently not good enough for you.
I have an easier time
with the dual wielders than with the single.
Let's see how good you are.
What the heck, man?
May the Force be with you.
May your mom be with you. Yup.
I sense you, Jedi.
Bugger.
You can't escape.
Not trying to.
Let's see how good you are.
Maybe I am trying to. Can I just leave? I got past you. You gonna follow me out? I don't know if he's gonna follow me out. He might not. I hesitate to save it there.
You are weak.
Okay, yeah, he's gonna follow me. Alright.
You won't get far. You can't escape.
There we go. Save that puppy, let's go. You can see how long I've been playing tonight. I want to beat this, and I feel like I'm close. Because, like, man, the difficulty. Saber staff. Well, crap, man. I was not ready for a saber staff, apparently.
Face me, Jedi.
I'm gonna try, man, but you freaking one-shot me. Yeah, your lightning's a nice trick. But a lightsaber hurts more.
The dark side is more powerful.
but I'm faster. I will run as far as I have to get my health back, man. Don't think I won't.
Stop the Jedi.
Come after me, bro. I'm ready for you. I have no force. Sucker, running away.
Where are you going, Jedi?
Away from you. I love your voice acting, though. Excellent job. Ooh. Don't mind if I
Where are you hiding, weakling?
Not hiding. Kind of hiding, you know. Waiting for you to come.
Weakling.
Oh, thank you. Now stay dead. This has gotta be culminating. I mean, like, this is such a long mission that I'm breaking up into multiple parts. Okay, cutscene. Here we go. Yeah, I saw that coming.
I sense your presence, Jaden.
Rosh, what are you doing here?
The disciples of Ragnos brought me. At first, I thought they were going to kill me, but I was wrong about them.
Do you realize how much power there is in the dark side? Kyle was holding us back, Jaden. You should feel the power. It's beyond anything you've ever imagined.
Rosh, what are you saying? You're a Jedi.
No. No, I...
Enough talk! Rosh, destroy this puny Jedi so we can complete our task.
Yes. If you're too weak to join us, Jaden, then we can't let you stand in our way.
Okay, gotta go beat up. Let me save and end that video and go to another one. So thank you everybody so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed another episode of Jedi Academy. I feel like this is the final fight. I feel like this is the boss fight. It is currently almost 1 in the morning, and I am going to beat up my old friend who I never liked anyway. If you enjoyed the video, please leave a like down below, comment, subscribe. Check out the podcast. Check out this. Check out that. Twitch. All that. May the Force be with you. See you in the next video.